People who trash their opportunities. 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 Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Briam. I don't give advice. I don't give suggestions. I just share with you my opinion on different issues. And I got to thinking about people who trash their opportunities. You know, and how this came about, I was talking to a lady who was talking to me about one of her children, and her adult children. And she said, you know, we gave them a new car. We gave them a college education. They threw their college education away. They didn't take care of their car. They trashed their car. It just went on and on and on. Every opportunity we gave them, they just threw it away. And I said, well, why do you continue to give them the opportunities when they're not respecting those opportunities? Well, we're the parents. We're supposed to do that. I said, well, are they adults? Yes. I said, do they have their mind, and are they, you know, yes, they do, but they're just spoiled. Well, I said, for me personally, if someone's going to trash an opportunity I give them, I'm likely not going to give them an opportunity again, or it may be a very, very long time. There are people that are given wonderful opportunities that just trash them. They don't respect them. And there are other people that are given the least little thing and they respect it and they take great care of it. So I believe in giving to people who respect opportunities and take care of them, not to people who trash them. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comments section below. If you connect with me with all 5 channels, I will likely connect back with you with all 5 channels. May God bless you, and hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.
To relax.